In this video, we will learn how we can delete the Windows services. Actually, many services are running behind in your Windows PC and it's not required for your PC, but and it's also causing slowness. So to delete the services, you need to be identify which services that you want to delete, and it's really easy. So what you require, actually you need to go for the run menu with Windows key plus R, and then after enter the command services.msc. So when you open the services.msc, so here is your all the list of services that you want to delete it. So you need to be identify which services you not required. For example, like Xbox Live game save. So if I'm like me, I'm not using this game and other application, so I need to be delete. So click on it and just copy this services name. So double click on it on whatever service that you want to select and copy this services name. Just right click on it and select the option copy, then after click on OK, and then after now go to the command prompt as admin. Either right click on the start menu, select the option command prompt admin, and here you enter the command sc delete, and then after just paste the service name that you copied, and then after just hit enter. So it's a sc delete, and after that whatever your service name it is, you need to be pasted here, and after that just hit enter. As you see in here, now this services is deleted service success. So now if you again go for the here, and now you need to be refresh it. So as you see in here, once that service that was there, now it's a removed. The same way you can also delete the other services also. So for deletion of other services, just copy the service name, and then after just use the sc delete, and after that just enter the service name. And please make sure you're not deleting any Windows native services, like required services. This kind of service you can easily delete, but don't do for the Windows services. So in this way, you are easily able to delete all these services. So please visit my website, and hope you like my videos.